Here's your manual for the Chumash memory system. You know, if you ask yourself a very simple question, how much effort do we put into delivering information to our children's brains? So I think you all agree it's somewhere like 9, 10 out of a 0 to 10 scale. Yeah, it's really up there. But here's a much more painful question. How much effort do we invest in helping our children retain what they learn over time? And that's a much more awkward question to answer. Here is a manual that helps teach your child a memory system. There's actually two memory systems that are in this manual so that your child can memorize every single perek of the entire Chumash and remember the basic information in every single chapter. The introduction to this manual explains how your brain works. You might have noticed that actors who are not known for their intellectual capacity and are not known for having that many PhDs, actually can memorize a tremendous amount of information, paragraphs and paragraphs of speech that they have to say on set without a pause. How do they do that? And the answer is very simple. What you value will have a deeper penetration. Have you noticed that there are people who haven't got that many PhDs who are working inside a store and know thousands of products and the price and the various varieties of each product? How do they do that? The answer is, it's their job. They enjoy what they do and it matters to them. Oh, so something that matters to you that's of value? Oh, that's how more penetrating the information will be. What happens if you learn systematically and we provide for you a system that as you learn systematically from beginning to end of the Chumash, we provide for you a memory system and a funny story, a siman. In the Torah, Niknas Ela B'Simanim. The Torah can only be acquired through simanim. You'll find that in Erevin, Daf, Nun Gimel, going on to Nun Dalet. Wouldn't be good if I didn't remember that, right? So it comes along, this Chumash manual, and helps you understand how to teach a child a simple system to memorize every perek of the entire Chumash. The last part of the manual, I'm going to go to the middle in a moment, the last part of the manual actually gives you 43 strategies for helping your children to, or yourself for that matter, to improve your memory. And these 43 strategies are completely based on Chazal. So let me show you how the simanim work. Here you have Chumash, Parshas Bereishis. You've got six pictures, which you might recall from the pictures if you are familiar with them. Six pictures, one for every single parak. There's six chapters in Parshas Bereishis. And next to it, you've got the simon. So one rhymes with sun. One, aleph, sun. Two, glue. Base, two, glue, picture of glue. Three, gimel. Three, tree, picture of tree, etc. And then you've got the actual picture that's taking place in that chapter. And then in the last column is a funny story that gives an association, a way to remember what's going on in that chapter associated to that picture. So this is for every single parasha in the entire Chumash. Here you've got Noach, and then of course it goes in sequence, Lech Lecha, etc. And you've got the entire Chumash here. The entire Chumash is laid out this way. The actual materials, they are physical materials, that's part of a different product, but it goes with this series, with this particular building block known as building block number 3 and number 6. Number 3 is the outline of Chumash, number 6 is the memory system. So you've got all of this is inside this manual, and it's also explained in much more detail actually on the DVDs. The DVDs cover this in much more detail and covers every single one of those pictures, describing to you what's going on in that picture. And you also have a memory system for every single parak. That's in your manual. It's also on your DVDs. Enjoy!